When I went to get my haircut last time, I brought a picture of George Clooney.
And
said, I want you to make me look like that. Not just the hair. So she just tried to get me the George Clooney haircut. I walked. I did a selfie at the end of it, you know. I don't know.
$90 a month.
Well, every time I get to this stage, I think I'm just gonna
go see
if we got the final line.
It's
not
in the screen. No light waivers.
When I saw the website, because the other two I've been to are.
What was that sore thing in Shinken?
Shinken? Her live blade?
Take a tunnel?
Right. And I don't know.
Okay, it looks like you're good, sir.
Look good?
Yeah, it's right at the corner of that last one.
Okay.
And we got almost all of that white.
You got the white there. That'll catch you about everything.
Yeah.
The way you can make money is
right
by charging people
right here. And
so we'll miss you, don't you? That's all right.
And it's about right.
Dude, what's the healing outside?
Cool. So we can sit over here.
Look at this.
Exactly. I can't watch you.
Barely good.
What's an Amazon?
Oh, good.
Yeah, website. You can go to the editor. You can have a download. You can upload it.
On test day, if that's relegated to Tanya or not, I'm not sure.
Yeah, what's the name of it?
Aerospace Question Board.
What space?
The Aerospace Question.
Oh, I see.
Aerospace Engineering.
Oh, aerospace. Oh. by education, by practice. What?
We'll usually do a monitoring.
That's a good question.
Yeah, that one is moving.
Be like a sail on a sailboat?
Is that what it's lost?
Yeah, all right.
It's not that complicated. There's a Reynolds number calculation. It's called the, oh God, you stretched me. There is actually called, I think it's called flat plate pressure. Because you can cap any kind of shape, you can convert that into whatever the flat plate equivalent is, right?
There's a pressure, a wind, and you can wind pressure.
Right, and then there's just dynamic pressure, static pressure that goes with that, yeah. You Google that, you find it in 10 minutes, you'll figure it out. That's easy.
It's just the drag, you know, you just talked about drag.
Yeah, in aerospace terms, that'd be called drag, right? Not everybody else does, they call it quick, but for an aerospace, it's, you know, lift and drag. Anything this way is drag. So what's that for? You got a banner that's getting slid over?
We put a banner on it, long as part of the road.
Oh, right. It's getting ripped off.
We didn't pull very rough on the guys, and we got a guy for electric, but they want to put some banners on there. Just a phone. Our boards are going to try and put it in the phone.
I always want to say.
That's a lot, yeah.
But they could really, you know.
Yeah, that's the wrong direction. That's the prevailing wind.
So we meet again.
Tomorrow.
Long time.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah.
Good inside, it's like a.
The gravity just there.
Here, if it's crossing, like.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Well, that's because no one's watching. Except for that right now.
Or there's season, or it's easier in the main. And then.
Because, yeah.
Is he getting close?
Oh, I was. Probably the corner.
Oh, yeah.
I started, and maybe.
You would be there.
That's what you gotta get, like, between his legs.
So who would be beside him?
I don't know.
That guy probably.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's a.
I'm gonna be on the car.
Thoughts are here today.
Well, I'm glad I can help by not being there.
Go ahead and ask people.
Kelsuke Sensei, right.
Where's everybody?
Sensei. Anyway, go ahead and warm up. We're going to get a good start. We'll warm ups and then whenever you're ready, sir.
I'm going to let Chris say a few words if you don't mind there, Chris.
No, please.
As most of us know, we all know we lost a valued training partner, Joe, earlier this year, and we wanted to dedicate today's festival to that, which doesn't make it a sad day, which makes it a really happy day, and that we want to do what he would have been doing today. He would have been testing for third Q, and so let's let his spirit live on. Let's train hard. Let's work hard today. His weapons are up front here, and we'll be donating those to the dojo after class. So in Joe's memory.
All right. Everybody, let up. Just start off loosening up the neck. Shoulders back.
Good day.
I'm floating around like an alley around.
I didn't even notice. First week, everybody went, oh, can't believe that. You guys all close your eyes for a moment. If you notice a change.
What's that, horse names?
Not for a kick of a capillary test, not now.
Do a quad stretch while we're walking into these. Good feet.
I'm going to put a 50 basket. Didn't need it.
Why's that? Feet wide apart, down to the left. Switch back to lunge. Everybody up, please.
Can you guys
your mask?
Can you get your mask?
Let's go ahead and do, action out the window, please. Again, each. Got a new tank on endo? They hold nice and slow. Let's go ahead and prep the Dynamico, please.
I'm gone for 2 minutes and I lose my spot.
Look how you show me though, where you're coming with.
There's something that caught your eyes, but I wish I hadn't.
Very wind up.
The newer students, so they know when the end's coming.
For those ones who transcend the bookwork.
You need snow, huh? Are there any blind spots for the camera? I'm kinda hoping right here.
It actually goes right down.
You see how great these graphs.
Well, when you sit there, it's invisible.
Okay.
And then it gets the far left corner.
Okay.
If you don't wanna wave a hand, that's where we are. I guess I'm coming in.
Yes.
All right, go ahead and rotate, please.
Get out of here.
Jovanucci blend.
I have to go move Christy and she out right to me, so.
Yeah, I think this is gonna be a punch. On my way back, I think.
Yeah, there we go. Get away from me. There you go.
There you go.
We got the wall or something. I'm like, how you put this out, TG. Make it easier for you to know when you're coming.
Thank you.
Susan McKinney. We'll do act of the 2 months.
We know the price of 2 million.
Come on.
Well, that's, come around, we'll do 2 months.
Thanks for coming on the team.
Coming off seated back, we'll go ahead and alternate. Control, make sure you have good control roll.
Okay.
Go down to a seat.
Backward break, Miles.
Go for it.
on your head. What do you do, everybody? Yeah, we haven't. I know what he's done. We have not done that one. There you go. Breathe and relax. Take a few steps and do a regular forward.
There.
He did work beautifully.
Oh, you didn't want to just see what would happen.
Come on, you've been training 3 weeks.
I mean, Dr. Brown's here.
He hurts himself.
All the time.
He's in.
Horace, I like how you walk back to get back in line, though, as if that counts.
Yeah. He was a bit sore, but yeah, all hand. Yeah, that was a great practice.
I was thinking
today. I was like, man, I should get a workout like this every day.
Alright, let's go ahead and, if you're not testing, you can get water. Everybody else stay out here.
Oh, if you're testing, line up for me. I have a vocabulary. And consider about Tamisa saying we are so good at vocabulary.
What side of the dojo is the sensei on?
Okay, here we go. Normally I allow, you can get comfortable. This isn't, yeah, you don't have to go say this for your knees. Normally I allow you guys round about bike lines, however, you're all high enough rank, you don't get double. But it's not this. Let's not miss.
That's so
short. I'm starting with you, because you're on this side. Left foot forward.
Wait, no, I know.
One person seated, one person standing.
That is sorority.
One person seated, one person standing.
That is Hanmi Kandachi.
There you go. Two people seated.
Sorority.
Two people standing.
Tachi wasa.
Okay. Yeah, you got lucky. I didn't have any up here.
Neither person standing.
Yeah. Both people seated and person standing.
Everyone lying down.
Yeah,
we're
overhead strike.
Shomen.
Strike to the side of the head.
Yokon.
Punch to the face.
Minsuke.
Punch to the chest. Okay. Pinning technique.
Osai waza.
Look at you. No mind. Black blade.
Shinken.
Old sensei's name.
Marhei Yurashiba.
I'll give you that. do you might have a calculator that you want to toss in? Anyone?
What was those sensei's middle name?
Bad.
Okay, she passed.
Yeah, that makes up for everything.
That's his name.
I think I forgot to put no. Okay, can you
tell
me breath throw.
Kokyoho.
Heaven and earth.
Tenshinhan.
Entering.
You read me.
Wrist reversal.
Gaish. Kota Gaish.
Show me a Nikkyo stretch. Yankyo. Taikubi. Sankyo. Okay. I'm good with vocabulary, sir.
Alright. What's the first thing on the chest? What's the first technique they start with?
Nikkyo.
Three different Nikkyo. Listen very carefully. You can go at whatever speed you want. Regardless of what speed you're going at, Until you're told to stop, you do not stop. So you do your three Nikkyo, just keep doing three Nikkyo. Until we tell you not to. Alright? So, we'll see how many of you remember to take the time. If you wish, you can draw bouquets from the gallery if they're willing to. Otherwise, work with each other. And begin.
I'm not going
to give Todd a turn. Come on up here,
Todd. Someone I guess. How are we going to get this thing going? Tell me what you want. Okay.
Thank you.
stump here. Down to the side. There is a stump here on the side.
That doesn't account. God, me, it's Christmas.
No.
No.
I'm going to check my layers and check it out.
Okay. saw what you did.
I
No, I don't want you to see someone do that. The whole one helped that so far. I love that one.
Yeah.
So you don't come with new jeans, right? You don't come with new jeans. Starting from static, work your way up to dynamic. You should be able to do 5 variations. 3 of them will be dynamic. Again.
Thank you.
He was thinking.
Can I ask that you do that without the balloon?
Yes.
You know what I mean by that? Okay.
Offenses from the attack from behind. One on your shoulders, or on your two hands of one, or two hands of one.
real thing. You can choose it, you can choose your technique. Tell me how you get out of it before somebody grabs you from behind.
Okay. You're guiding me, I'll go where you go.
Thank you.
He spared me the,
That's funny, he said he walked on.
I'll get all the way over here, but that way I'm not between you guys.
I can see that was going to be
Which one do you find? I'll step in. I'll give him a total different.
That way he can see someone jump.
This is
really
jumps
really well.
Yeah.
He's got it pretty good.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Yeah, when they tack going down, that's a good sign, Todd. Good job. She tacks going down.
You don't have to be nice.
Yeah, they can't even feel it. It has to be good.
Hey! I don't want to keep punching it.
I gotta go see what this Yonkio is all about, man.
Yonkio is one.
Yonkio is his friend.
She kind of adjusted. Christie's body to my body.
On any day, you get just a little bit of I'm not going to work for you.
Thank you.
did you not get?
Thank you.
TV?
That's it.
Okay.
Moonski? No. Kokunaga.
You got the one he needs, TV?
Well, I like that one.
Okay, you know the one he likes on Monday night?
The one that goes, buh? That one?
I tried to come up with an answer.
Joe, Henry, you're going to need 13 fifth Joe card. Nicole, you're going to need 22. Henry, face this way instead.
Thank you.
Face that direction.
Am I telling you, sir?
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Joe Cotta on my count. Ready? Each. Knee. Saw. Sheep. Go. Go. Seach. Punch. Hoop. Shoot. Reach. Knee.
Mr. Cole, 22 step Joe Cotta, facing that direction. That good?
Ready? Con. She. Go. Rose hoop. Seat.
Keep going. Mess up, keep going.
Two.
Do it with your toe.
Thank you.
Henry and George. Hard fall from that last one.
I
I forgot the general concern was pretty fast, the hardest call.
I don't know what to do, so I have them out. I read them. Very fast, a nice train on the canal. So what we're learning is we're going to have to keep it. So it's a slow because you're talking.
Yes, sir.
It's very good. And it just. And see now right here. Grab an elbow, spin your hips. So if you do it, it almost one fluid motion. Nice consistent speed, especially if you go under. And it just turns on the one long move. Don't skip any of them. That's a lot of feel. Tori should be the same thing, but he starts coming out and I have to get under right here. This gives me a nice sock, yep. And I can come up there. So, play with Costa Tori to Nikio. So, think about if they come up and raise it up nice and high and are all relaxed and you're comfortable, if you see the Nikio coming, see if you can just drop your knee and get under.
Everybody signed the Kanye card.
Okay. That's the birthday card for Kanye. Her birthday is tomorrow. Now, up in the song here, or are you gonna start?
We just signed you, and then we moved when it's DCO.
Okay. Are you guys coming up in the song here?
We haven't started to.
And I'm blowing right through it. I'm in the Sanji. So I feel the heat you're coming right here.
Yeah, because you're probably.
I'm peeling you off of me, and I'm starting the Sanji on the way through. And then if I keep my mouth open right through it, well, right
there.
So, I didn't know
there it is.
So try to see if you can get the sock here. Grab the back of their hand as you go under. You're literally peeling their hand off, and it puts you in the sock.
You know, when it gets right there, you might as well get any grip there either. Instead of just some peel right off.
Oh, yeah,
we're
not really
that. Thank you very much.
All right, so Steve, one more layer, too. So, over here. There we go. So, if. So, when I just slowly look at the door, if I start to meet you, he dies under. He starts to sock you. How do I get out of the sock you? Right? And then, so, when somebody is doing sock you to you, if they're not doing it well, I should be able to get out of it. Right? By throwing my elbow over their head. So, do a loose sock you. And if he's not paying attention, I can get this. Boom, I have this. And he's down. Now, he should be able to stop me from doing that, right? Because if he's doing a good stop, he'll put that elbow on my ribs. I can't get that elbow over his head. So I've got nothing. But every technique we're learning, if he's so loose, he should be able to move right out of it. So now we can do a kusatori attack. The Nikyo that you escape into a Sakyo, but then escape Sakyo into a Kurigeki. Maybe. So,
Nikyo,
he attacks me Kusatori. The first thing we did today was we did Nikyo. Now he's learned to reverse it. He starts a Kurigeki, but it's a weak, or starts a Sakyo, but it's a weak Sakyo. I can come around, this gives me a very nice Kurigeki.
Kelsuke Sensei Ray.
Thank you to Yudansha for being here, giving your time. Thank you to everyone else who also came in and gave your time and time on the mats. And there's nothing, little more than that. You were here to support your friends and your fellow Kai mates.
That's just because you're primates.
You're not new, it probably is more appropriate. You can sit more comfortably. You know, to the people who were testing, I want to tell you congratulations. We're all very impressed with everything you've done, the hard work you've put in. And as I said in the back, you guys had a little more difficult first and second Q test than you would normally get. And some of you have been held back, or some of you have asked you to hold off on testing, and the thought process was, I wanted to make sure that you didn't have any doubt in your minds that you had earned this. You can't say, well, you know, and that kind of came along, and I got, you can look anybody in the eye and say, I earned this. And you did. And Henry, we all agree, you stick with us and continue training, be a machine. So we hope to continue to see you on the mats. I know you love your boxing, but we hope to continue to see you with us whenever and as much as possible, because you have a lot of potential.
I definitely will, sir. Thank you.
Any questions, comments, statements, anything, folks? Thank you all for coming. Thank you for testing, supporting, and as I say, and I mean it wholeheartedly, folks of the Kai. Otherwise, we're just a collection of a few small things. These aren't our mats, these aren't our walls, these aren't our fans. You guys, without you, there isn't one. So, thank you very much.
Thank you, Dante.
Thank you. Hope you enjoyed. We're done.